creating a folder. For that, you need to right click on the folder and you can see the shortcut menu. From the shortcut menu, you need to choose the rename option and you can see that it's active. And now you can change the name. I am just giving the name my folder. So now you can press on enter or click whatever. Ready, done.